No, I'm afraid I think that the offer of a place at this school would be wasted on you.
I didn't expect to see you again.
This is lovely. All your books and pictures and...
Paperbacks and postcards, Jenny.
That's all you need, isn't it? Just somewhere to... I'm sorry I said those silly things. I didn't understand.
Let's forget about it.
A Burne Jones.
Do you like him?
I do. Still.
Still? You sound very old and wise.
I feel old, but not very wise. Miss Stubbs, I need your help.
I was so hoping that's what you were going to say.
Thank you, Marjorie. It's from Oxford.
It is my pleasure to inform you that your application to read English at Oxford has been accepted. On behalf of the Faculty of Arts, the staff of the university.
So I went to read English books and did my best to avoid the specky, spotty fate that Helen had predicted for me. I probably looked as wide-eyed, fresh, and artless as any other student, but I wasn't. One of the boys I went out with, and they really were boys, once asked me to go to Paris with him. And I told him I'd love to. I was dying to see Paris. As if I'd never been.